I know a lot of you guys are investing in a Pottery Barn sofa and they're super expensive, but you guys are probably wondering if you can use an IKEA cover for your Pottery Barn sofa. I'm gonna talk all about that and how I was able to do just that and tell you the pitfalls of getting an IKEA sofa cover for your Pottery Barn sofa. I'm gonna tell you the exact model of the Pottery Barn sofa that I got and the IKEA sofa cover that I got, so stay tuned. Hey guys, in this video, I'm gonna be sharing whether or not an IKEA sofa cover actually fits on the Pottery Barn sofa. I've actually invested pretty heavily in the Pottery Barn sofa line. So this is the Pottery Barn sofa frame with the Ektorp cover on it. And then downstairs, I also have the Pottery Barn Grand Sofa slipcover, and it's pretty big. It's about 93 inches or so. I'll go ahead and link to that product below. But this one fits my entire family on the sofa. It's pretty huge. And you can see here, we did a little family photo shoot, and you can see all like six of us, five of us at the time that fit on a sofa, which is pretty amazing. I have my phone here so I can tell you exactly what brand, just so I get it right. So I have the IKEA Ektorp sofa cover on here, and I actually got off of Craigslist this Pottery Barn Basic Comfort sofa frame. It was $250 off of Craigslist, and it was actually a red slip cover, and it was kind of gross actually. But the actual frame and the cushions were actually in really good shape. And so I was wondering if I could spend under $30 for a slip cover, and indeed I was. I went ahead and spent, I think, around $30 for the slipcover, and it turned out to be amazing. It's the beige color, and it fit pretty well. It's like a 90% great fit for the sofa cover. Now, if you were actually to buy a Pottery Barn brand slipcover, it would normally cost around $500 or more, depending on the fabric and what type of sofa that you have, and that's really, really expensive. But for about $30 to $50, I got an IKEA Ektorp sofa slipcover that fit my Pottery Barn sofa, so it's really, really great. I'm gonna share with you guys the areas in which it doesn't fit really well, just so that you guys can make an educated decision. So first off, the area that doesn't fit really well is, as you can see here, this section right here is kind of, it's folded a little bit, and it's because it doesn't fit perfectly down this area. So that is one thing you need to consider. Also, there's a corners on the back that I'm gonna show you, where it doesn't fit as tight, but no one actually sees the back of the sofa unless you have your sofa like in the middle of an open space. This is what it looks like after having this new to me sofa with a brand new sofa cover from IKEA, which is really, really amazing. Fabric on this is super durable. The only downside is that the ottoman that actually came with it from Craigslist, I have not found a comparable slip cover from IKEA that goes with the Pottery Barn ottoman, if you got an ottoman for your Pottery Barn sofa. So there you have it, it fits perfect. I'm showing you exactly how it fits here. I'll take off the pillows so that you guys can see what it looks like. And obviously, like, I have to fluff this up. And what I love about slip covers is that I can take them off and wash them. As you can see, we've got stains there. With four littles under 10, that's what you can expect in a family, at least in my family. And so I'll often take these off to wash them so that they feel a little bit less icky. That's why I love slip covers. I'm not a sofa snob by any means, but I feel like with the amount of people in our house, I just needed a way to cleanse the sofa, and a slip cover sofa is the best way to do that. And what better way to do that than with a very inexpensive IKEA slipcover sofa. I have a Pottery Barn brand sofa downstairs, and that is a really big sofa. And I'll put a link down below so you can compare the different sizes. I compare the grand sofa as compared to the IKEA Ektorp, but that sofa is really, really big, and I can't find an IKEA slipcover that actually fits that one. So if you have a grand sofa, just know that it's not gonna work with the IKEA Ektorp. But with that said, eBay has some amazing vendors that actually create custom slip covers for the IKEA sofa. And you can find them typically under $400. For the grand sofa, to get a slip cover made for it, that's less expensive than buying a $1,000 slip cover from Pottery Barn for my grand sofa. They're about $400. So you can expect to pay about 40% less or 60% less if you were to have it made by third parties who retrofit your slipcover. But anyway, I hope that helps you make an educated decision on whether or not a slipcover from IKEA will fit your party barn sofa. I'm showing you here that it does. Honestly, this sofa is upstairs in our loft space, so it's only our family that truly sees this or their friends that come over, but it's like, it fits. It's great. I can take it off. I can wash it, but there are little bits and pieces that don't fit. So if you do have this in a space where it's in your main living area, I would just be cognizant that for the price that you're paying, you're just giving up the fact that there are small areas on the sofa that might not fit very well with the IKEA. So just be aware, but I don't think it's that big of a deal, to be honest, and no one would be any wiser if they came over except for you. If you have any questions on the slipcovers as well as the Pottery Barn Grand Sofa or the Pottery Barn Sofa itself, feel free to leave a comment below. I hope you guys liked that little tip. If you guys like videos like this, make sure you click on the bell to get notifications the next time I create new videos, and subscribe and comment below if you guys have any other videos that you guys want me to create. Thanks guys, take care, bye.